When you're looking for your next candidate, it's not just what you search for, but how you search for it. Did you know that combining keywords with operators such as and, not, and or to limit, widen, or define your search will result in more relevant profiles? By applying these principles, along with keywords that connect candidates to your role, you'll be presented with a more relevant and targeted list to review. Any search term that follows an and command must appear in the result. I want to see all candidates that have Nike and Adidas in their profiles. Only profiles that have both of these terms will appear.
Quotation marks are used to capture a phrase that is to be kept intact in the precise word order stated.
I want to see all sales representative candidates. Not using quotations will mean that each word is treated separately, usually with an assumed and in between each one. Brackets allow you to group commands and are used in conjunction with or as well as and. So I want to see all candidates that have director or executive and CPA or CA. Brackets are used most effectively when you're looking for skill sets, targeting companies and role titles. It makes no difference which order the two bracketed sections go. The same profiles will surface either way. Usage of the OR command allows you to create a list of potential candidates for which only one match is important. I want to see all candidates that have account manager or sales representative in their profiles. NOT is the command of exclusion. If there are closely related terms that mean very different things, the usage of NOT command is extremely valuable. I want to see all candidates that have programmer, not help desk. By incorporating these search operators, you can find the best candidates for your roles faster and easier than ever before.